She just wrecked the stage. But you know what? Oh, three. The old tree. Oh, three.
108.3 WGS Radio. I guess we're reaching the top of the second hour.
Yeah.
This knob we working with is not working with.
Oh, it's on its own tonight, then. Bad on its own, then.
Yeah, it can be on its own when it's on its own. Not yep. on our time.
Not on my time, then. There you go. That's back.
So those who were in the chat room, obviously you probably thought that we just went off air or something. But either way, shout out to Karen and Kate. I think M. Brown was in the chat room, I believe so. I'm not sure. But somebody was there, unknown. I believe it might have been M. Brown. And big shout out to all y'all. First, if you've got some new stuff, so go on over to SoundCloud.com and check them out.
Check them out.
And make sure you follow.
Right?
Yes.
Yes, indeed.
Well, so I want to give a big shout out to all the Disco Global loyal listeners.
Disco.
Tuned in every Saturday
yep.
for this mysterious anything can happen.
Yep.
Disco R&B Club Classic yep. Throwbacks. Open up the
disco.
This mic is this gonna kinda like Diana Ross said, this mic is
These headphones ain't doing bad.
Oh, that's track is almost finished. Listen, y'all, we'll be back on Monday. Anything goes Monday. And of course, we always have something new to you.
Yep.
There's a few new stuff that's out there.
Right.
Don't ask who and why and how. Just tune in at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time and you'll find
Yep.
Right now, know that you've been loved greatly. Know that love is all around you. And always remember, you are the essence of life.
Yep, you are
the essence. Keep a smile on your face and the life condition high and that energy high like Back to Besa, always say. She'll be on tonight, 10:30 Pacific Standard Time on Fox 13, and tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. on Fox Plus. Check your local listings and make sure you watch the show because it is Emmy Award winning in the making. Last Saturday, she ended the show with this gentleman who wrote this fabulous poem.
Right, so.
Yeah.
Shout out to the gentleman that did the poem.
Absolutely.
Had it.
I don't have the notes in front of us, but that poem was stellar.
It was all right.
And it was enough for them to close the show with it. Yeah, so it was more than all right. That poem was stellar. This gentleman is a poet.
Yes, indeed.
So you have to catch last Saturday's Back to Basics show to watch it. Go to where we converge .com/ Back to Basa. That's the number 2 BESA.
Right.
Whereweconverge.com/ Back to Basa.
Right.
And you'll be able to pull up all the previous episodes.
Right.
And whatnot.
Right, so.
Mahalo e aloha ui o for tuning in. Have yourself a fabulous night, a delicious tomorrow,
right.
And week ahead.
Thank you.
Aloha.
It's the number one online.com podcast radio station on 108.3 WGKS Radio. Give you nothing but the best in all kinds of music.